It's a flawless July morning, and all across America, people are parceling out lemonade and popsicles in preparation for an electrifying summer's day. Meanwhile, in Florida, I'm kind of tender. I wonder if Clay Hickenbottom will spot me a little venom so I can numb it out. Mr. Hickenbottom flew into a jealous rage when he discovered his rival's truck parked outside of his ex-girlfriend's house. So, after failing to force his way inside, he somehow procured a deadly Florida water moccasin and slid it through the truck's open window. If a snake bite doesn't stop his heart, maybe he can try clogging it up with some stolen cheese. An unidentified burglar broke into an Altamonte Springs Pizza Hut with his eye on the cash register. However, the device proved too complex for the ambitious bandito, so he left with the next best thing, an armload of chilled mozzarella. He better watch it with all that dairy. He might end up on the side of the road next to Wayne Cosney. Monsignor Cosney got blitzed, stole a car, and was prepared to disappear into the night until nature called. He was popped squeezing one out on the shoulder of the highway after a grossed-out Samaritan snapped some cell phone pics of him mid-pinch. He would have stopped at a public restroom, but he forgot his McKinley brand glory hole plug. Only $19.95, patent pending.